now on the Pennsylvania side of the Delaware River. In 1776, when General George Washington undertook his momentous crossing of the Delaware, the brownstone McConkey Ferry Inn was the only building on this site. This is the McConkey Ferry Inn, located close to the banks of the river. Another view of the inn. In front of us is the Durham Boat Barn. Another view of the boat barn and its proximity to the Delaware River. Near this spot, Washington crossed the Delaware on Christmas night, 1776, the eve of the Battle of Trenton. And there's the river beyond. We're at the river's edge. It appears to be a good spot for fishing these days. We're here right behind the monument where it was said that Washington made his crossing. The New Jersey side is in the distance.